Welcome back, PBA fans. Before we proceed with the second half of the game, we would like to honor a special player who has been part of a single PBA franchise for nearly two decades. We last saw this big man on the court during the 44th season of the PBA. And unfortunately, because of the pandemic, we were not able to see him again and give him a proper send-off until now. This is the jersey retirement of Sonny Thoss of the Alaska franchise. To start things up, let us look back at the storied career of the boss, Sonny Thoss.
Taking that handoff and goes to the ball fake to the basket. What a move! Among
He's the most dominating big guy, you know, during his time.
Sonny's always going to his spot, his favorite spot in the post. If he goes there, he really wants the ball. And you have to give it to him because for sure he will do something offensively.
One time, I was watching yung finals. Kinakain niya yung big man. Umuupo lang si Sonny kagad. Pinapaupo lang. So, pero I think he's the only one who can match up yung talagang big man ng PBA.
Para sa akin, parang team dunk ka ng, ano, ng PBA. May shooting sa labas, tapos iba-back down ka, malakas ang katawan. Ang laki, di ba? 6'9".
Sobra. Sobrang dominant. Minsan, pinifake namin na kunwari walang open. Pag wala kang pasa, sabi ni Coach Tim, pwede ka na umatake. So, ganoon si Sonny kami.
Sonny Thoss, that extra step.
Parang nagulat ako. Very nung kabataan niya, biglang umaangat na lang yung performance, dominating sa loob, nakaka-stop, nakaka-block.
Siyempre yung championship namin at siyempre siya pa yung nagkaroon na Finals MVP. Ayun kasi sobrang saya namin saka na-achieve namin yung goal namin sa team.
Whatever struggles we were going through, we took time out. Could always rely on Sonny to cheer me up. You know, with all the struggles and challenges I've been through in my life, he was always there.
Being a superstar in the PBA, hindi mo akalain na ganun ka-humble. Pagdating sa court, sobrang seryoso. Talagang trabaho. But off the court, sobrang sarap kasama.
Congratulations. First and foremost, for your successful career. You've always been my partner in the court. Good luck on your next chapter of your career.
Good luck, Gao. Congrats sa career mo sa PBA. They will always remember you as a very dominant big man sa PBA.
Wish you good luck and all the best in your future endeavors and the next chapter of your life. Enjoy everything and again, good luck and God bless you.
Good luck sa iyo at sa family mo. Thank you ulit for the memories. I hope to see you soon.
Good luck. Alam po naman na ang gusto mo, maging masaya, makasama yung pamilya mo. So, God bless, brother.
Good luck sa iyong career, bagong career, and God bless you more and your family. See you, Sonny Boy!
So blessed to have you as a teammate, as a friend. We'll see you next time and hopefully soon.
Congrats. And I'll cherish all the memories na nakasama kita sa China, sa Taiwan. And I'll see you soon.
You deserve all the happiness, man. And yeah, I just miss you and I miss the family and wish you good luck. I love you.
Hi, Sonny. I'm sorry I'm not there to celebrate this momentous occasion with you. It seems just like yesterday when we drafted you in the first round in 2004. You were part of three championship teams, including the 2013 MVP Finals, countless number of all-star teams, mythical teams, part of the 5,000 Club, so many other accolades. So congratulations, thank you. You are the seventh and final member of the Alaska franchise to have their jersey retired. So it's fitting that number seven will hang up in the rafters and will forever be retired as part of the Alaska Aces. Thank you and congratulations.
Hi, Dada. We are so proud of what you've accomplished. We know that you are sad about retiring and what's gonna happen to Alaska, but we are still very excited to spend more time with you. We love you.
Hi, Dada. I'm so proud of you. I hope that you're not sad about leaving PBA, especially your teammates and friends. I love you, Dada. Bye.
See you.
Sonny Thoss, who is retiring jersey number seven, is also the seventh Alaska player to have his jersey retired. He is joining other Alaska greats Jojo Lastimosa, Johnny Abarrientos, Bong Hawkins, Sean Chambers, Jeffrey Carriazo, and Boggs Adornado. Now, from Papua New Guinea to Australia, up to the Philippines, let us give it up for the three-time PBA champion and the 2015 FIBA Asia Championship silver medalist, ladies and gentlemen, Araneta the Boss, Sonny Thoss! We would like to call on PBA Commissioner Willie Marshall, as well as Alaska Governor Dicky Bachman and Magnolia Governor Rene Pardo to join us in presenting the framed jersey number to Sonny Thoss. It's an honor only bestowed on a chosen few. And at this moment, pakinggan natin ang mensahe mula kay Sonny Thoss.
Good afternoon to you all. Now I know how Ping and Simon felt a few months ago. This is definitely not an easy situation to be in. But after watching the clips, seeing old teammates, there's one word that comes to my mind, and that's blessed. I'm truly blessed to have each and every one of you guys and the guys who sent a message to be a part of my life. It truly is an honor, and I'm very grateful and thankful to each and every one of you. This journey definitely wouldn't have been possible if it wasn't for the many teammates, coaches, that I had the privilege to have worked with. As the Alaska Aces saying goes, we not me. I'd like to first thank the Alaska franchise, Mr. Utengsu and family, Boss Waki, Boss Diggy, management, for taking a risk on me. It has truly been an honor to be a part of such a prestigious and successful organization. I'd also like to thank all coaches from all-star teams, national teams, past and present, Alaska coaches, and especially to Coach Tim, where my journey began and developed a strong foundation of basketball skills that allowed me to last this long. Thank you. Learning and growing as an athlete was one part of the game, but sustaining it was another. And because of people like Doc Soon, Coach Gus, Coach Mike, Utility Boys, I'm still here healthy today. Thank you very much. To the fans. Even when other teams' fans, you were always there for us. You always made sure that we could hear you. Thank you for your support throughout the years. Throughout my career, I've been fortunate and grateful to have teammates that became more like family to us. And I really appreciate each and every one of you. Thank you very much. I also want to thank my PNG brothers for your support. I'd like to thank my mom, family in Cebu, Sambuanga, for their support. I'd like to thank my supportive in-laws and Carmelite nuns in Sambuanga. I'd like to thank my agent, Charlie D, for your guidance. And I'd like to thank my wife and kids, Aiden and Aaliyah, for their support and patience in allowing me to fulfill my basketball career. I know there are many more to thank, and I hope I get the chance to thank each and every one of you in the near future. Sadly, good things do come to an end. I know this is a very sad moment for a lot of people, that this will be the last time we'll be able to experience the Alaska Aces team in action this conference. But we don't have to leave sad. But with our heads up high and proud to be a part of a company rich in integrity and success. The great memories that were made in arenas like this will forever be cherished. Thank you, PBA. Thank you, Alaska.
At this point, we would like to request the family of Sonny Thoss, former players Jojo Lastimosa, Bong Hawkins, Cyrus Baguio, John Ferrioz, Paolo Bugia, Topex Robinson, Willie Wilson, Rafi Reyes, Willie Miller, Ali P, Richard Del Rosario, Rodney Santos. We would also like to invite Coach Tim Cohn, present players JV Casho, RJ Hazul, Jake Pascual, Chris Banchero, Calvin Abueva, Rome De La Rosa, Coach Johnny Abarrientos, Mike Harris, Joe Devans, L.A. Tenorio, as well as the Alaska management, utility, and staff, and his agent, Charlie D, for a photo op. We would also like to acknowledge the former and present management team of the Alaska Milk Corporation seated at patron 113. Maraming salamat, Sonny Thoss, for all those fond memories with the Alaska franchise, the PBA, and even for playing for the country. Good luck in the next chapter of your life. And on that note, we end our jersey and number retirement ceremony for Sonny Thoss. Susunod na ang pagpapatuloy ng ating laban, Magnolia Pambansang Manok, Hot Shots, and the Alaska Aces.
What a moment and what an opportunity to celebrate one of the greatest big men in PBA history, the boss, Sonny Thoss. Coach Ryan, I know you had nightmares having to scheme against this guy because he was one of the most fundamentally sound and effective bigs in the PBA.
Yes, he was truly unstoppable and so dominating inside the paint. And look at the number of jerseys retired by Alaska, a total of 7. Of course, number 6, Jojo Lastimosa. Johnny Abarrientos, number 14. Bong Hawkins, number 16. Number 20 of Sean Chambers. Jeffrey Carriazos, number 22. And William Boggs Adornados, number 33. The 7th and number 7, itong si Sonny Thoss.
The 7th and final jersey retirement for Alaska. And it still feels weird to say that, even if we've found out about the news, that this will be the final conference for the Aces. In